IEBC Chair Wafula Chebukati has called on security agency to hasten investigations into the murder of Embakasi East returning officer Daniel Musyoka. Chebukati, who attended the funeral of the late Musyoka in Mwala, Machakos County, blamed politicians over what he termed as persistent harassment and intimidation of IEBC officials during every electioneering period. Emily Chebet reports.
A somber mood at Muuani village in Mwala, Machakos County. Mourners gathered to pay their last respects to the Embakasi East returning officer Daniel Musyoka. IEBC chairperson Wafula Chebukati was accompanied by commissioners Boya Mulu, Abdi Gulie, and CEO Marjan Hussein Marjan, demanding quick investigations into the murder of the officer.
It defies logic that with the sophistry and technological capabilities that criminal agencies have, they have not been able to resolve these mysterious murders of our staff.
Some of the leaders who attended the burial adding their voices to the security agencies to solve the Musyoka's mysterious murder.
Tuangalie wale wanafanya majukumu ambao ni sensitive kama IEBC. Wakati wa uchaguzi, wawe Inspector General of Police anafanya kazi yake kuwapa usalama unaofaa.
Nadhani tu rais amebakisha siku kidogo atangaze tuende sisi wabunge tuapishwe. Agenda number 1 ni murderers wa Musyoka wako wapi? Na mimi na wenzangu kina Maanzo na wengine wabunge, sisi hatutaenda kutafuta DCI kwa msitu na OIG kwa msitu. Sisi tutawa someone wamkuje pale mbunge. Na kama hamtatupatia satisfactory answer, I am sorry, I am going to initiate process ya nyinyi nyote mtoroke mkwende. Tutatafuta Wakenya wengine ambao wanafanya kazi yao kwa njia ambayo inafaa.
IEBC boss accused the political class of pursuing their selfish interest, citing the ugly incident at Bomas of Kenya, where he claims two of his commissioners were hurt.
To date, no one has been arrested for crimes committed against senior constitutional office holders seen live on national television. Further to date, I'm yet to hear of any human rights group or defenders condemn the heinous act that occurred at the Bomas of Kenya on 15th of August.
For IEBC, he was an employee, but to the family, Musyoka was their pillar with strong roots in Christianity.
Love leaves a memory no one can steal, but death leaves a memory no one can heal. You are our biggest fan and greatest role model.
I shall endeavor to uphold your example as I fit in your shoes to ensure that your legacy lives on. Fare thee well, my dear.
The body of Daniel Musyoka was found dumped in Oloitokitu, Kajiado County, a few days after he was announced missing by IEBC Chairman Wafula Chebukati. Emily Chebet, Citizen TV, Nairobi.
And once again, our condolences to the family and friends of Musyoka.